Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Simon Redden here with another episode of Tenchu, Wrath of Heaven, with Rikimaru. So we have recently just managed to do the cemetery, and now we go into the bamboo forest to find Ayame's impostor.
Ooh. Ayame, another member of the Azuma clan, is imprisoned for attacking Lord Goda. She was arrested by Goda's guards while she was running into the bamboo forest. She explains to you that she is being framed and that the impostor had fled into the bamboo forest. The prisoned ninja would rather face the penalties of death than to have a fellow ninja break her out of prison. Go to the bamboo forest and find Ayame's impostor, but use caution. The forest is infested with ninja demons and Shikigami spirits.
Well, there you have it. So, for this, you'll need... So we have everything here. So we're going to want this. So we still have the Motor Master, we could use that if we wish. I will not be. Get some of these, and we'll use these to load them into where we need them to be. I will never be using the Motor Master again. We don't need to. So the cemetery that we needed to use them, it's just, yeah, let's just keep it there from now on, okay? It's better off there, staying there.
He should be here. Ah, there he is.
And there's the impostor. No, not really. That's just the girl who created the Shikigami spirits. It's not really the imposter. Alright, so to do. Get rid of Bluey Boy over there. And he turns back. I'm more used to Ayame's area of this rather than Rikimaru's. Because Ayame starts off in the bridge, so you're like technically kind of already halfway in the end. Well, for Rikimaru, gotta be... Wolfie down. Sorry, Wolfie. A few Shikigami spirits here. Kind of spoiled by someone. Spoiled by you or something. Come on, he's got to fall down somewhere. No? Okay. Would have been funny if he did. You Oh, wolf. Okay. This is gonna be taking a toll then. Sorry for that wolf, but you know, had to be done. What red boy doing? Sophie, what are you doing? Who do I love? No reason.
What? I see you.
Oh, it's a goody buddy first. Yeah, I got a new one. What do I get? Ah, walk it. Perfect. Useful skill. Got some balance too. Very nice. Oh gosh, Shikikami spirits again. Not there, so upwards. Oops. I could be a little beautiful for me, did ya? Okay. Ah, shitty damage though. Costing me another fucking 50 points. It's been like that almost in costing me. I didn't see you. I seem very close to spotting me as a bit of an addiction. Stop looking in this direction, will ya? You pain in my ass, demon. Have a life of girls and self kill. Cool. Oh, you do hurt.
What you are?
God, he is, he's right there. Oh, thanks for making him go in that sort of state longer. Come on.
Damn it.
I don't know if you're turning back in this direction. Look how the sticky damage there, boy, huh? Oh, goodness. How would you? Now, was off to get rid of this guy, so. Ah, god damn it. Ah. Oh man, that was a pain in the ass. Hopefully not much of one now.
Rikimaru, I just escaped. I'm so glad to see a friend.
Friend? An Azuma ninja would never use that word.
So you think you can take me? I think not.
Bring it on, impostor.
So that's who you really are.
You think you're so smart. You walked right into it.
What are you talking about?
Answer me.
He bit off his own tongue.
Didn't think that was possible, but okay.
Well done, Duck Rocket. Ganda. Assist Kagura.
Yes, Tenrai.
That guy is a giant. Ah, really? I didn't get my master. I was spotted 14 times? What? Okay, well, I'm gonna do that off screen, so. But yeah, I'm gonna at least show you the weapon that we get for Grandmaster, so I'll be back when I get Grandmaster. Okay, there we go, we got Grandmaster this time. Ooh, we got ninja armor. It's not really something I'm a fan of though. It kind of slows you down a bit, if I'm honest. So we won't really be using it, not even against Tenrai. But yeah, so that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I think I'll probably record the next part right away. So, but whether that'll get uploaded on the same day or not is different. But anyway, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.